that's just science. But for some people, it has become a political thing. Wearing a mask has become political. So my question simply to you is wearing a mask a political statement?
Well, President Trump's been very clear that failed to advance the Republicans' targeted COVID relief bill. There's nothing you can do. I don't wear a mask for the same reason I don't wear underwear. Things gotta breathe.
The authority
is killing people.
Georgia runoff now exactly a month away. With control of the Senate at stake, President Trump heading there tomorrow to rally voters.